I'll show you some features. There's the horn. See the wipers are working. If we focus in on the gauge cluster, all the gauges are fully functional. As we drive around here, we'll see. Speedometer, odometer all work as they should. Let's see in there the blinker indicators here and here all function properly. You can focus on the power windows. There's the passenger side. Passenger side rear. Go to the driver's side. And then driver's side rear. Okay, we'll continue with the original AM radio. This works. Along with a separate AM/FM CD player. I don't know how to turn on. There we go. Up here to view the air conditioner, which is fully functional. That's, I know you can't feel that through the video, but that's ice cold air. Now we're gonna go for a little drive. Outside some wind noise you'll hear from the convertible top being down, there's no shakes, shimmies, or rattles at all. In fact, you can steer the car with one finger. This is about 40 miles an hour right now.